Welcome to the how-to video for DC Circuits Challenge Series Parallel. Here we are at our DC challenges, so let's start with Series Parallel. And let's go ahead and we need to calculate our parallel, then add it to our series. So let's start. So we have 680 inverse plus 470 inverse equals, and I got 277.9. And that's less than both of these pairs. And then I forgot to, let's add in our series. And I got 1,000, excuse me. So we got 1,097.9. Let's see if it likes that. And it does. Good. So we can find our IT. So I'm going to inverse that and multiply it by 19.879. And I've got 18 milliamps. So I got 18.1 milli. So let's try that. And R1 should be the same because it's series. Oops. And there we go. Let's try that. Good. All right. So that we have 18. And the best way to do that now is to find our voltage across R1. So let's find VR1. So we have our 18.1 milliamps. And we're going to multiply that by 820 ohms. And we're going to come up with a voltage of 14.8. And see if it likes that. Good. So let's subtract the 14.8 from the 19.879. So I'm going to go ahead and leave the number in my calculator and multiply it by 19.879. And I'm going to come up with VR2 is 5.0. And VR3 is going to be 5.0. Good. So since we have 5 volts across these two, we could go ahead and just use Ohm's law. And I equals V over R. So we have 5 volts. 5 volts divided by 680. And that's going to be 7.35. Let's make it 4. Let's try it. Yeah, let's see if it like that. Yep. And let's do 5 divided by 470. And that's 10.6. Okay, and that looks like it'll add up just a little short, but it close enough, round off error. Good. Power is going to be V times I, so we got 19.879 volts times our total current, which is 18.1 second EE minus 3, and I got 359.8. See if it likes that. Good. And PR1, let's go down to PR2. So we got 5 volts. 5 volts times our current of IR2, 7.4 second EE minus 3, 37 milliwatts. And PR3, which is that one, will be 5 volts divided by 5 volts times 470. Excuse me, nope, neither. So we have 5 volts times our current. We have 10.6 second EE minus 3. And I got 510. That does not sound right at all. So let's try again. So we have 5 volts times our IR3 would be 10.6 second EE minus 3, 53. Let's try 53. And it looks like 0. Good. And let's try PR1, which is going to be VI. So we're going to take our 18.1 milliamps second EE minus 3 times our voltage that we found. VR1 is 14.8. And I got 267. That is not correct. 260, yeah, it is. 267.9. Let's try that. Good. And we're done.